that the European Union has made a commitment to North Macedonia, to the launch of accession negotiations.
It's
important that the European Union deliver on these commitments. I think it's important equally that the EU deliver on visa liberalization for Kosovo. That's a commitment that the EU has made. It's something that Kosovo has earned. Mm-hmm. And for the EU to reestablish the kind of credibility that will help them be effective across this region, they need to make good on these commitments. Mm-hmm.